If you've been anywhere near social media this week, then you've no doubt caught wind of a major development in the life of one of the world's most beloved pop stars. Only about 20 people were in attendance, and neither Ari nor Dalton has spoken out their new married life. The situation has left some fans wondering what all the secrecy is about. After all, Ariana is usually happy to share details of her personal life with fans. So why isn't she being more open about this week's exciting news? Obviously, Grant is no under no obligation to talk about her wedding or her decision to get married, and no one understands that better than her fans. That said, when a star gets married quickly and quietly, the move tends to give rise to a certain type of speculation. Nothing came of those reports, and as expected, it turned out that the midsection inspectors were full of crap. But now, those rumors are back in a big way. Basically, she said she wants to have kids one day, and then she got married in secrecy, so she must be expecting. Insiders say Ariana and Dalton both can't wait to start a family and love kids. And by getting married, Grant has started checking off her bucket list items one by one. One source notes that Ari has just married the man of her dreams, and the next thing on her list is starting a family. Her plan has always been to become a young mother, and Dalton is completely on board, the insider adds. Apparently, Ariana has made it clear that she wants to start having babies right away. The source explained, she has always said she wanted to have two kids, a boy and a girl, before she turned 30, so she is right on track. And it seems that when she first met Dalton, she had no doubt that he was the father of her future children. When she saw him, she immediately thought he was cute and very good looking, and she asked her team to set up an in-person meeting with him, said one insider in August 2020. Ariana fell very hard for Dalton shortly after they met. Ariana Estes' stone ring appears to feature a 5-7 carat oval diamond offset next to 5-6 millimeter pearl set on a simple white gold or platinum band. Diamond expert Catherine Money tells In Touch. She adds that the ring costs between approximately $300,000 to $350,000. Yes, Dalton may not be famous in his own right, but it seems he's been quite successful in real estate. Sounds like these two will have no trouble supporting a massive family.